As if what they're doing in the software domain is not enough, OpenAI has recently funded a company to make AI robots. What are they up to? And what do these robots look like? Let's find out. So, the tale started on the 20th of March when an unknown engineering and robotics company, 1X, revealed the successful completion of its Series A2 funding round. It managed to secure an impressive sum of $23.5 million in investments, courtesy of none other than OpenAI. There is one common trait among all companies having some link to Elon Musk. They brag. 1X proved no different, as it also wasted no time in outlining its ambitious plans for the funds. The company intended to channel the financial boost into two significant endeavors. First and foremost, they aim to intensify their efforts in constructing their eagerly anticipated bipedal and android model, Neo. This revolutionary project promised to push the boundaries of technological advancement in the field of robotics. In addition to that, 1X also had grand aspirations of expanding the manufacturing operations for its existing creation, Eve, across both Norway and North America. Scaling up the production of Eve would help the company meet the growing demand for its remarkable robotic creation. As I mentioned earlier, leading the charge in this round of funding was the esteemed OpenAI startup fund. Brad Lightcap, the fund's manager, expressed his admiration for 1X's innovative approach to labor augmentation using safe and advanced robotic technologies. Lightcap firmly believed in the transformative potential that 1X possessed, and he was confident in the company's ability to revolutionize the future of work. Aside from the OpenAI Startup Fund, other notable investors also eagerly participated in this funding round. Tiger Global, a prominent investment firm, recognized the immense promise held by 1X and eagerly contributed to its growth. Furthermore, a consortium of Norway-based investors, including Sandwater, Alliance Ventures, and Skagerrak Capital, recognized the immense value of 1X's vision and eagerly joined forces to support the company's endeavors. So, what is this company tapping into? Basically, they are making robots that can reduce the burden of taxing labor away from weak human shoulders. Yes, many people will lose their jobs, but who doesn't need free of cost house help? With this infusion of funding and a diverse group of passionate investors backing its vision, I believe that 1X stands poised to advance the frontiers of engineering and robotics. The stage is now set for them to embark on a transformative journey, shaping the future with their remarkable creations and paving the way for a new era of technological marvels. All of that's pretty cool and shows us how the startup culture is booming in the US. But do you wonder why OpenAI funded this startup? In my opinion, OpenAI, the wizard of natural language processing and machine learning, joined forces with the ingenious minds at 1X to bring forth a new breed of robots that could understand, interpret, and respond to human commands and queries with jaw-dropping accuracy. Imagine a world where robots become our faithful companions, not just clunky contraptions. Thanks to OpenAI's linguistic wizardry and 1X's innovative approach, we're discussing a revolution in human-robot interactions. These metal marvels would become more intuitive, capable of grasping complex instructions, and who knows, maybe even cracking a witty joke or two. Unlike your Alexa, your fancy new robot assistant will be capable of saying, "I'm sorry, Dave, I'm afraid I can't do that, but hey, I've got a killer knock-knock joke." And that's not all, my friends. Integrating OpenAI's language models into 1X's robots could unlock a whole new level of autonomy. These robots could adapt and learn from their surroundings, making decisions based on real-time data. We're not talking about old, dumb robots. These robots that can navigate dynamic and ever-changing environments like warehouses or manufacturing facilities without constantly relying on humans. They'd be the independent and self-sufficient stars of the show. Now, let's not forget 1X's previous robots, which have already dazzled us with their awe-inspiring movements and precise actions. If you haven't seen their YouTube channel, you're missing out on some serious robot dance-offs. But here's the kicker. With the potential integration of OpenAI's powerful language models, these robots could become the creme de la creme of the robot world. They'd be the Beyoncé of bots, the epitome of excellence in both brains and brawn. As of now, we are on the edge of our seats, eagerly awaiting further information. Rumor has it that a demo event in summer 2023 might reveal more juicy details. Will these robots be powered by ChatGPT 3, 3.5, or the upcoming ChatGPT 4 and ChatGPT 5? Only time will tell. But one thing's for certain, the world is about to witness a technological marvel that will redefine the relationship between humans and robots. Before jumping into the implications of this investment, let's see what Neo is all about. Neo has been making waves on the webpage. According to its description on the website, it is an android inspired by human nature, constantly evolving and getting smarter as it works alongside humans. One of the key focuses is safety. 1X ensures that every Neo undergoes rigorous real-world testing, and its soft, organically inspired mechanics make it safe from the inside out. This means no sharp edges or jagged parts that could harm anyone in case of an accident. Its balanced performance also sets it apart from other robots. Neo moves like us, with arms and legs modeled after human muscle movement. This enables Neo to navigate through doors, climb stairs, and perform tasks in a more natural and intuitive way. It's an exciting prospect, as it promises to revolutionize the way robots move and interact with the world around them. But the real game changer lies in its smart behavior. Neo embodies advanced artificial intelligence, combining thoughtfully designed bodies with AI minds. This allows for natural language interaction, where users can talk to Neo as they would with a human, and Neo can understand and carry out commands accordingly. The specifics of the AI system used in Neo are not explicitly mentioned, but given OpenAI's involvement, it's plausible that a fine-tuned version of GPT-4 or an unreleased large language model is employed to power its communication abilities. The images on the webpage showcase Neo in a household setting, engaged in tasks like cleaning. It's evident that 1X Robotics has already demonstrated proficiency in building robots capable of effectively performing these everyday tasks, as seen in the previous video featuring Eve baking cookies and handling various household chores with ease. With safety, balanced performance, and smart behavior at its core, this AI-integrated physical robot holds tremendous promise for enhancing our daily lives and redefining our relationship with machines. In my opinion, OpenAI made a bold move by investing in 1X. However, many believe that it was a match made in tech heaven, and the collaboration had the potential to shake up the entire field and pave the way for a shiny new era of advanced machines. I mean, yes, a robot that could understand, interpret, and respond to human instructions with such mind-blowing accuracy can make even the most obedient pets jealous. OpenAI's LLM and its expertise in AI, combined with 1X's brilliant robotics innovations, would be the ingredients for this revolutionary recipe. Neo right now is like a latest blockbuster movie to hit the theaters. I also believe that the implications of this investment went far beyond mere entertainment. They held the potential to transform the entire industry, sparking groundbreaking research and development, and have a significant impact on various sectors. The possibilities were endless, and the collaboration between OpenAI and 1X was like a beacon of hope for the future of AI-integrated physical robots. Things with these intelligent robots are pretty exciting until we gaze into the dark abyss of possibilities. Behind the scenes, the development of humanoid robots poses complex ethical dilemmas. As these machines become increasingly sophisticated, questions arise regarding their rights and the potential exploitation of their resemblance to humans. Will we treat them as equals or mere tools? The answer remains elusive, casting a shadow over the future of this technology. And as we strive to perfect the humanoid form, we risk losing touch with our own humanity. The pursuit of perfection and seamless replication of human characteristics may inadvertently erode our appreciation for the uniqueness of human existence. In our quest for creating the perfect robot, we might lose sight of what truly makes us human. Not only that, despite their human-like appearance, humanoid robots lack the essence of emotion. While they may be able to mimic emotions, the depths of human experience and empathy remain foreign to them. As we increasingly rely on these machines for companionship or caregiving, we risk creating a world where genuine human connection becomes scarce, leading to an emotional void in our lives. Like I mentioned earlier, the introduction of humanoid robots into various industries raises concerns about job displacement. While these machines promise efficiency and productivity, their integration could lead to widespread unemployment, leaving countless individuals without livelihoods. The specter of technological advancement comes with the haunting possibility of human joblessness. Subscribe to the channel for more blues from the world of AI. I have made another video on the new and improved Tesla bots. It must be appearing on your screen now. So click, and I will see you there in a minute.